Mario.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know the Ender Dragon counted as a minifigure.
I know, it looks pretty cool, right?
I mean, yeah, but it shouldn't be a minifigure.
I mean, kind of should be.
Did you already redeem the code?
Yeah, I already did it. You can show them the code too if you want.
Yeah, well, the set's up there.
Mm-hmm.
I think my personal favourite is the Ender Dragon.
I wonder why.
Yeah, I wonder why. Hey, guys!
Whoa, what the? Kirby, how'd you get in our house?
Don't remember?
Yeah, I don't remember.
Oh, flashback time! So it all started one day. I was playing with my toy car, and then all of a sudden I heard a massive bang. So I went outside to look, and I looked through the window, and it was a meteor! And then there was a bigger one coming our way! So I had to make an escape plan. I told my parents that they should jump off the planet and land somewhere on Earth. And then I took my toy car with me, which was my only toy at the time, and I jumped off the Earth! So, Mario.
Uh-huh.
What time is it?
I don't know. Time for you to get a watch! Too late. I'm good. Whoa, what the? Hey, haven't we met before?
Uh-uh.
You sure?
What's your name?
You're like Jigglypuff. Oh, hi Kirby.
Uh-huh.
You look like Jigglypuff.
Mm-mm.
Okay, well, nice shoes. They look pretty so stylish.
Mm-hmm.
So, you talk?
Uh-huh.
So, you sure we haven't met before?
Mm-mm.
Alright, this is my first time meeting you.
Mario,
hi, Kirby.
We should kick him out.
Why should we?
Look at him.
I mean, he looks friendly enough. Look at him, he looks cute.
Okay, you're right, we keep him.
Yeah, okay, Kirby, we've got room for you, but I'm not sure if we're going to be able to remember you, so you're going to have to stay in there for a while, okay?
Okay!
Let's hope that it doesn't go 1 year. Let's hope we actually remember him.
So, that's how I got here, and I was playing with my toy car the whole time.
Cool. Well, Kirby, nice to meet you again.
Uh-huh. Well, where's your room? I don't know. I haven't been keeping up with the Kardashians.
Huh, well, what room do we lock you up in, then?
I think it was the attic.
Ah, because is it cold?
Uh-huh.
Sorry.
Mario, I really wanted you to ask me, I wanted to ask you a question.
What was that, Kirby?
Okay, so I saw this really cool Millennium Falcon Lego set, and it comes with a Han Solo figure, and I was wondering if you could buy me it.
Come on, Kirby, really? After Junior?
I mean, what did Junior get?
No, I mean, just being like, are you going to be annoying and bratty and always asking for stuff?
No, I just really want it, man.
Okay, I'll go see if I can get you something.
Mario's broke as a joke, Kirby. He's not going to be able to get it. Oh. I'm a sad Kirby. Wait, Kirby, don't leave. Okay, listen, Mario's going to come back any minute now. That's the music. There we go. Mario's going to come back any minute now. So what I want you to do, I want you to say I'm making a company if he does not have any money. Okay! Mario!
Yo, I'm back. Yeah, I couldn't get it. So, don't worry, I'll get to you eventually.
Well, I'm gonna start my own company.
Oh, why?
So I can make money so I can buy the Millennium Falcon set.
By yourself?
Uh-huh.
Alright, I guess I don't have to do anything then.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Alright, see you, Kirby.
See you, Kirby. Okay. Nearly done. Smoky bacon. Okay, that's the flavor. Okay, I'm gonna try and sell these to Mario and see if it would be a good business option. Yeah, get out of here.
I wonder how Kirby's business is starting.
Hey, Mario.
Oh, hey, Kirby.
Yeah, these are my new Kirby crisps.
Oh, can I try one?
Uh-huh. Doesn't need improving?
Yeah, a bit.
What needs improving?
Well, first, maybe the bacon could be a little bit more crispier.
Okay.
And secondly, maybe I could have had something to eat half of them already. I literally only had like a crumb to eat. So maybe don't eat one next time so I can give you a better opinion. Kirby, come on, don't be sad.
More crispy bacon! Ooh.
Okay, now I need to warn you. Now this is what I asked for. You did one of the two things I asked you to do.
Uh-huh.
And can you tell me which one you did?
Bacon!
Correct! But you still ate them all. At least half of them. Okay. Don't do that next time, okay?
Luigi, if you eat one, can you give me a fiver if you eat one? I'll give you $2. Okay.
Come on, Luigi, be more happier than that.
No, Kirby, it's pretty good. You know what? Let's start you up a piggy bank, okay? I'm just gonna go put $2 in. Okay, so how much is the Lego set? £8. Okay, good. You've got 2 in there, you need 6 more. Okay! Okay, Junior's cool crazy binder. Yeah, okay. We got a Piplup Build-A-Bear Workshop exclusive. My Mega Sharpedo. Oh my god, I totally forgot I had my Pikachu V that I packed. Okay, let's go to the next page. There's my holo Dracovish. Oh, I like that. Oh yeah, my reverse holos for my trainers. Like my Pokeball. Ah, there's my Lugia. That's what I like to see. Japanese Scyther. Oh my god. Yeah. Hey, Junior! Whoa, buddy, calm down. Crisps? Oh. Thanks, Kirby. So how much am I paying for this? $2? Pounds, Kirby. £2? Okay. Kirby, you've earned yourself that £2. Those are really good. Here, take this. Thank you! Good guy. Hey! Muy caliente! Muy bueno! I am drunk. I don't think Mexican music's the best idea, you know? Don't drink and drive, kids. Hey, mister! Whoa, pink blob. Interested? How much? $2. You know, that might be a good deal. Kid, those are amazing. You've earned that. Thank you, mister! Well done, kid.
Ooh. Blaze. Hater.
Hello, mister. Food. There is food here.
How much?
£2.
Okay, here you go. £2.
Eat up.
There we go. I feel so much better.
Need a ride home?
No, thank you. I'm on my way to a Domino's. But I suppose I don't need it anymore.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye, I hope I see you sometime.
There we go. It's all built. This is my first time solo figure. Oh my god, it's so cool. Like, pew, 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 pew. Oh my god. It goes perfect with my Chewbacca figure. Yeah, I did a good job. I think saving up was worth it. I should probably sell more of those. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
We did good, Luigi.
Woohoo!
We did good. Now he's in there playing with his Lego set he wanted. Shame we locked him up though, am I right? Mm-hmm.